Hi, I'm Jessica Chu.
And I'm Victor Chen.
And for PH360's scientific photography class with Professor Wolf, our project was fisheye or barrel under distortion.
The goal of our project was to correct barrel distortion in fisheye images. We construct a fisheye attachment to a Canon digital camera using a 270-degree door viewer as our fisheye lenses. We then use a MATLAB calibration program to correct the distortion in the fisheye photos. And then we made a GUI application so you can both undistort video and images.
The hardware that was involved was made using Spiro Corsanis' and Sinisa's help. Victor and I attached the door viewer to a plastic tube, which was properly spacing the front lens of the camera from the back of the door viewer. This was then press fit together into a steel tube and then secured onto a digital camera using angle brackets. For the software of our program, we used John Yves Bouguette's MATLAB calibration toolbox with some modifications. Bouguette's calibration toolbox corrects minor distortions in a typical rectangular image. For our calibration process, we used 25 photos of a 21 by 21 checkerboard at different tilts. Bouguette's program automatically locates the corners of each square in each checkerboard, but for our project, we had to manually select every corner since the checkerboard is very distorted in comparison to a regular rectangular image.
After you get the necessary parameters from the MATLAB calibration program, we put the parameters into the GUI so you, user can load and undistort and save both image and videos.
We would like to thank Professor Wolf, Caleb Wong, Spiro Corsanis and Sinisa for all of their help in making this project happen. Thanks for watching, and we hope you enjoy our video.